Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Ptas, which means
money in Poland, equivalent to 1/100th of a złoty.
Let's say it all together.
Ptas. Ptas. Ptas.
One more time.
Ptas. Ptas. Ptas.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.